restore an historic landmark in Nassau. Dozens gathered in Roslyn Village on Thursday to watch as the Roslyn Grist Mill was raised. The building is being lifted so crews can pour in a new foundation. The Roslyn Grist Mill was built in the 1700s. Eventually, officials hope to turn it into a tourist attraction and educational center.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Beautiful piece of history there, too.
It is.
Yeah. Yeah. It's beautiful North Shore.
It is.
Beautiful day.
It really is.
Great.
And a great